Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You watching for today. Stable OxygenOS 16 rollout for OnePlus 13 series and OnePlus 12 is already began. We reviewed each and every new details of OxygenOS 16Y series of different videos. We'll find them in description. In all of those videos, I in-depthly reviewed each and every new features and user interface changes. My main aim to provide you all with a detailed analysis of OxygenOS 16. So this is the another video on OxygenOS 16. We will review these points for latest stable OxygenOS 16.2.0.5 on OnePlus 13R and for open beta version 2.0.1 on OnePlus 12R. So via this video, I want to make OnePlus team aware of these issues and missing features so that in upcoming days, we will get another update to fix these issues. Before proceeding, small request is here. Please like and hype this video as much as possible. It doesn't cost you anything, but it will surely help me to grow my small channel and encourage me to bring regular content like this. Now, without further delay, let's get started. Let's first check out the missing features and bugs of stable OxygenOS 16v2.0.5 version for OnePlus 13R. I found one missing feature called as extract content feature, which was previously available in OxygenOS 15 when you took any screenshot. Now this shortcut option available in the screenshot menu has been replaced by plus to mind. If you tap on this new feature, mind space starts to analyze the screenshot content and it will be saved into the mind space. Previously, we got the extract content which help us to select and copy any content from the screenshot, which I think is a useful feature similar to the text selection on Pixel devices. While MindSpace can be used anywhere using three-finger swipe gesture to analyze any content on the screen. So I suggest the OnePlus should add this feature back to screenshot menu. Next, OnePlus removed the new AI reply feature, which you got in a smart sidebar when we were using any social media chatting applications like Telegram, WhatsApp, etc. But in OxygenOS 16, it's not available in a smart sidebar. I think OnePlus removed it because of new AI text writer, which is available in a long press selection menu. But this AI writer is not available when we select any written text in Telegram or other applications like WhatsApp. It works throughout the system but not in the chatting application. So my request to OnePlus is that to add this feature back in upcoming updates. Next is a small request, bring back the OxygenOS dialer on OnePlus 11 to 13 series devices. We also know that OnePlus 11 to 13 series devices did not have OxygenOS dialer. And it's not available for OxygenOS 16 either. Only Google dialer is available by default. But in stable and new open beta update of OnePlus 12 and 13 devices, OnePlus added support for ColorOS dialer. You can now download and install it via Play Store. This dialer will give you the call recording without announcement feature, but it does not have AI voice summary, call transcript and live alert notification like features. Instead of live alert notifications for ongoing calls, who gets the badge notification in status bar, which will help you to access ongoing calls easily. Though this dialer is useful, I request the OnePlus team to bring back OxygenOS dialer in upcoming updates of OxygenOS 16. Next is missing feature for OnePlus 13, 13R and OnePlus 12 series. OnePlus didn't added the live match score and highlights in a live alert notification. It's only working for OnePlus 13S. So these are some issues and the missing features of OxygenOS 16 stable version for OnePlus 13 and 13R. Now we'll check out some bugs and missing features of OxygenOS 16 for open beta update of OnePlus 12R. The first big issue of this version is that whenever you apply any flux theme or switch between different themes for few seconds or minutes, the device feels very laggy when it goes back on the home screen. Apps opening, animations, scrolling, everything feels very slow. This also happens some of the time while using different activities. The device slowdown issue of OxygenOS 15 still persists in OxygenOS 16 for OnePlus 12 series. I thought with the new flow motion technology, the lag on the OnePlus 12 series would get solved. But even on OxygenOS 16, it still exists. So OnePlus should take this seriously and please solve it with stable update. Next is a sudden issue where wallpaper goes blank. I have taken the screenshot of this issue here. You can see the home screen wallpaper looks completely black suddenly when you swipe back to home screen. It gets automatically resolved after a few seconds. This issue also happening on my OnePlus 13 stable OxygenOS 16 version. But its frequency is low as compared to open beta version of OnePlus 12 series. Next is a missing feature of QS panel widgets. The OnePlus 12 series did not get the new QS panel widgets and its customization features, which is available in OnePlus 13 series. In OnePlus 13 series, you get the pencil-like edit icon to customize QS panel. Here, you can add or remove QS panel widgets. You can add two more QS panel widgets along with Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, music, volume, and brightness slider. So total QS widgets will be 7. While on OnePlus 12 series, there are only 5 QS widgets available. But you can add the device widgets in the notification panel using option available in the 3-dot menu for OnePlus 12 series. Next is a big issue of open beta version of OxygenOS 16 on OnePlus 12 series. Only basic play integrity check is passing in open beta, while device and strong integrity are failing. But most banking and security applications are working for me. But some users reporting this issue causing issue for some other applications. These are all the issues and the missing features I found for both stable and open beta version of OxygenOS 16. I already reported this issue using bug report via OnePlus community application. If you get any other issues, please mention them in the comment section so I will check them. And if I get them, I will report them via bug report. My ultimate aim in creating this video is to make you aware of these issues and to report them to OnePlus team so OnePlus will take a look at these issues and missing features and will solve them in upcoming updates. Soon I will release the performance and battery life review of OxygenOS 16 stable version for OnePlus 13R, so stay tuned. This is all about for today guys. Hope you like the work. Then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to OnePlus and OxygenOS. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.